Mabel?
Nare, what are you doing here? It's COVID-19. Where's your mask?
Mabel, I haven't had lunch. I need some kalecha.
Nare, kalecha is not for lunch. Kalecha is dessert. But you know what? I'm going to make you lahm ajeen.
Mabel, بسم ترابا. I love lahm ajeen with lamb mince, but I don't like beef mince.
Nare, we have to be healthy because of COVID-19. So I'm gonna make it very easy vegan lahm ajeen.
No, sir, I like vegan.
Oh, Nare, you will love it. Lover, today I'm gonna make you very easy lahm ajeen vegan. We have to wear surgical gloves because of COVID-19. Let's start. We got a already made dough, okay? Now, most of you, I know, you're gonna say, how lazy, why she don't make her own dough? I can make my own dough, but who got time? There is mothers, they are with children, there is no time for them to make dough. So this is the dough, ready dough. Okay, as you can see, I don't know how many lahm ajeen will come, but it will be perfect. Now, just do it like you made your own dough. Look at that. Just the same, look, it's perfect dough. Look at that. Mm-hmm. This is lovely. But always have flour.
So this has to be the whole flour.
The table.
The whole flour.
The table is the table is moving. It's so hard for me to roll. Always there is a way, always. For easy cooking. Look at that. It will be this way. This is the animal for starter. It's like when you have a party, you can make things like that for starter. It's lovely, really, honestly. You will see how it will come. It will come very, very nice. Look at that. This is very extra mini lahm ajeen. We nearly there. Look at that. How many? They are not good. Look at that.
I'm going to roll that flour.
It's very good dough, you know. Okay. I'm going to add just a little bit of olive oil. Okay, you put your onion. Look at that. Now we put our... This is very good lahm ajeen. This is vegan. Look at that. It look like meat, isn't it? Look at that. That look really wonderful. Okay, and then I'll put the spices. Okay, you don't cook it too much because it will go into the oven. Okay, so it will leave taste with the mince. And I got here paprika and salt. But if you have black pepper, you put black pepper. Don't cook it for long because, as I say, you're gonna put it into the oven. So now we're gonna add a little bit of tomatoes. Look at that, that really looks so yummy. What do you think, my food lover? Look at that, it will be perfect lahm ajeen. Now you put your tomato puree, okay? It's so simple and easy, believe me. Like I said, we don't cook it too much. When I add the parsley, I'm gonna turn it off because you don't have to cook the parsley too long. Okay, because we're gonna put it now with lahm ajeen with the pastry, and that's it. Look, I put them on the tray, and mincemeat is ready, vegan, very healthy. I eat meat, but not always, you see? With vegan, it's very, very healthy to have always, you know? Take the meat out from your diet. So simple and easy. With the teaspoon, because they are small, just like that. Look at that. That really looks so yummy. Already looks so delicious. Fan oven is 180. So you figure it out. I'm just telling you 180 in fan oven. So you figure it out, Google it. And especially when you have like a party for children, for their birthday party, you can make things like this. It's lovely, believe me. Now put them in the oven. Oh, shimmitala. Wow, look at that. That look really yummy. Let me test it. It's delicious. Yummy. Follow my recipe and you see how easy it is. Everything I make is easy. Bye for now.